Let's look at how to link a page to a button within your vocabulary file. You may need to link a page to a button when you have imported a new page into your AAC Communicators vocabulary file, or if you have created a new page to use in your AAC Communicators file. For example, I have imported this conversation controls page from Communication Journey Aphasia vocabulary file into my WordPower 60 basic file. I made sure to also import all the other pages that are linked from here. To be able to access that page, we will start by going to the page where we want to program the button that will navigate to the page. For the conversation controls page, I decided to put it under My Device. Go to Menu, then Edit Page. Select the button you want to edit, then select Edit This Button. Give the button a label, and if you choose, you can edit the style and add an image. Next, scroll down to the button actions. Tap on Speech Message to replace that action. Scroll to navigate and tap on it. We can quickly find the page we imported by using the search bar, then tapping on the page name. Select your page animation, then select Save. Tap on Done to exit edit mode. Your new button will link to that imported page. If you imported all the other associated pages, those will link automatically. Continue learning about your TouchChat app on the TouchChat website at touchchatapp.com. Click on Learning Center, where you will find short support articles and video tutorials to assist you with your TouchChat app. Continue learning about your TouchChat app and the vocabulary files and how to implement them at AAC Learning Journey. You'll find instructor-led live classes and self-paced e-learning courses to help you to continue to learn about AAC. Find great implementation tools and resources at aaclanguagelab.com.